Back to play some more. This is as far as they'll go, huh? Our enemies are going to get me.
You ready yet?
I'm in the game, I just died to the sentinels. I was gonna go through the fog wall area too, but I was gonna clear them out, but then I got killed by two of them.
Gotta kill them one at a time.
Yeah, that was the plan.
Are you even recording?
Yes. Yeah, I just ran past him and ran to the bonfire. I was down the stairs.
Not a bad idea.
I'll kill this thing with the bow from a distance and die. Dead. That was where the dark magician guy was. But he's not, because he is gone forever in mine.
You sadistic bastard.
he's a dark magician. Central castle Drainlick? Where you are?
Yeah, I climbed the top to the tall ass ladder, so you can do that too.
Down the stairs.
Go to the room where you see that spirally elevator.
And then bring the elevator?
No, just go up the ladder.
There's a door. It's locked.
Yeah, I couldn't.
There's a ladder.
Pull the lever, because there's some guy's message in front of it.
Yeah, I couldn't either.
But
I don't think you can.
We have to do shit to make it openable anyway.
Yep. If there's something that you can interact with, people will put a fucking message there to try to fuck you over.
Yeah, it's annoying.
Alright, my sign is in front of the door.
And there it is. Oh, I had to close the door before I could summon you. That was more important. Open back.
Yeah, none of those were able to be arrowed, but maybe I can't arrow them. I have to walk up to them. That came out of the wall.
There you go. Let's lure him over here. Close enough. Yes. Need more.
Yeah, brought that back down. You probably don't need more, that's probably enough. Need to open these mimics. There's a horse. Haha, you got horse kicked this time.
Gower's Ring of Protection. Try to hold my shield up. Not so tough. two of us.
Yeah. Oh, sneaky guy.
Almost died.
Good. I think we have lots of flash charges at this point in the game.
Yeah, got 9. There's actually sublime bone doses I'd really need to find.
Hey, grab me from behind.
Yeah, I don't know how I got you. I was standing in front.
Yeah, I saved your life.
Petrified dragon bone.
That's what happened there. That one hurt, too.
Yeah, he didn't pull his punches. Now to figure out a way back to you.
You just run down to where you were. And I set down the thing.
There's just a ledge there, you can't get back up.
Yeah, I can put my thing below the ledge, though.
Okay.
Not that hard to do. Where'd you go?
Out the big ass door in the hallway.
Okay. I wasn't sure if there's more to explore up top or not.
Oh.
That's good.
It's probably not a good idea.
Yes, just right there. There's a ledge down there. Looks like that took you back to the beginning.
Ah, oh, shit, hurry up. Damn it.
Well, I couldn't. You ran onto the switch. And it's a really, really fucking long one, too.
That's it.
Well, what'd you learn?
This elevator takes a while.
Yep.
I sent it back down.
You jump off on the spots you could jump off on?
I don't think there was any. I tried to look for them, but...
One eternity later. Let's go take a nap. Or wake me up when it's here.
Nothing really up here anyway.
Isn't that where you're supposed to go?
Yeah, well, I've got the key to the King's Passage up here. But then there's this guy, I need the key to the embedded to get into it. This little cage. Like, I can't remember where the key to the king's passage or whatever it was for.
For the windy three paths in the forest.
Okay.
Remember? You cannot possess further and show the king's token. Is that not the one?
No,
maybe I'm thinking of a different
king's
one.
Ring.
Yeah. Might be right. Isn't there a sword you get here that you stab into this guy's face?
Yeah, it's the key to the embedded, but I don't have it.
Oh.
I don't know, but maybe the key to the king's way or whatever will do something.
Where do we go from here?
Well, we have time to look that up. Oh, key to King's Passage in Dranglight Castle. So it's somewhere in here, at least.
See nothing special along these walls.
Ooh, yeah, that could have been death.
Oh, that's just up there once you get up on the ladder.
Yeah, I saw that message there. It's pretty funny. Ooh, it's this one. Yeah, it's this one.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, the looking glass thing.
Did he clone somebody?
He sure does.
You ready to find kill them?
I also have a good adaptability roll now.
That's a swing that hits really wide. I feel like he summoned anybody. Thought that was his big thing. He put his shield down and somebody hops out of his mirror.
Yeah, I think we just killed him too quickly.
Weird. Well, I'm in that room with all the statues.
I have to go up this elevator first. Dexter, your bow will come in handy.
I killed a horse.
You killed a horse.
Secret seer. Reminds me, I still need to go get that other bow. Check it out. I think that bow was a good bow, but I can't remember 100%.
Yeah, they got like 5 bows.
Yeah, they don't have very many.
Hunter's black bow looks like the best one.
That's the one that's there.
You also got a heavy crossbow, +3. Are you just gonna loop around or should I like make my way to you?
Killing all the big enemies and getting the items.
Yes, but are you gonna be done that by the time I get to you?
I don't know. I don't know how long it will take for you to get up here.
Well, I'm in the room with the ghost.
The one where you have to kill the people close to the thing?
Yeah, the room with the ghost and all those statues. Coming from there or closer in?
Sure.
Alright, my sign's where you put yours.
I'll go get you. You're not far from here, really. And you're summoned. It somehow just died. Another washing bowl. I already got one of those.
I never opened this door.
Kill the other one.
Well, he was kind of fire resistant. My fire resistant sword. Oh, this works.
Repair powder, flame butterfly, dragon charm, desert sorceress hood, the dusker. Heard noises, but it might just be from your game. Are you over here yet, or want me to run back, or what?
I died trying to get to that same room you were in.
I died.
Those two ninja guys.
Oh, okay. They got you good, did they?
Yeah, they're both one hit from death, but you know, they attacked like spazzes.
Sure do. Good stuff. Don't worry, you aren't the only one who died. Many people died here. Maybe one of these stains is yours. Be nice if I highlighted your blood stains.
Yeah, I'll put it in front of that door that you opened with those fire people in.
You can just put it in front of the curve thing because I'm right here. Way back in the one room, then you don't have to fight any enemies and die.
But now I need to get whatever's in this room.
Now you need what?
Get whatever's in this room.
Okay, so you're just gonna meet me over there?
Sure.
Sure.
That's the splasher. I knew there was a good reason to come here.
Do you have your sign down anywhere, or...?
Where do you want it?
Well, wherever the fuck you want to put it.
Well, I'll put it by the bonfire. Unless you're going up the ladder.
There's a bonfire down here?
Well, it's just the one that loops around back to the part of that.
Oh, this leads back to the beginning?
Yes. Oh, I'll put my sign, like, in that same room with those.
I'm fucking by the bonfire. Not far from where I was.
I figured you'd just want to kill that gargoyle and get that.
Alright, I'll go do that then.
Well, I'm at the bonfire now.
Your sign down?
Yes.
Beside the bonfire somewhere?
Yep.
Here, now I'll go kill the gargoyle. I guess I should open the treasure chest that was in here. Get that Estus flask. was tied to.
Whatever, I'll meet you. I guess back at the monitor.
He was supposed to drop Drinkling Titan or something. He didn't drop Dick for me.
Okay, so I guess he probably just has a chance to drop it.
Okay, okay. I heard your controller rumble.
Yeah, I had it on the ground because I knew it'd take forever for you to go up that elevator.
Yep. Sure will. Important thing is there's only a chest or two up here.
Sweet.
When we get that stupid key, we have to come back. For something. Magic spell. Soul vessel, fire seed. And then the key to the King's Passage. You got anything special for killing the knight?
No.
Huh. So what do we do after we kill him? Is there another area? The way after we kill the knight, I'll get the bow. Right here. You know, we fight a lot against stone enemies.
These guys don't do a lot of damage, though.
No.
Not compared to the mimic that one shot at you.
Yeah. Ate me for no reason. Petrified something for the birds.
the ice thing.
That's right, you're out of here. Okay, so just this next area is where we go to. I have a few souls saved up now.
I have to level up 3 times.
I don't know how much 168,000 is. But probably at least enough to level up 3 times.
Level up once.
22,000?
Yeah.
I should get like 7 levels ups. Rhine of Amana. Kind of forgot about this place.
Yep, this is why your bow will be handy.
Oh yeah, Regellic Castle in second place. I'm gonna go there and get my other bow and see. I might just need regular Titanite shards to level up, but if that's the case, I might just max it out, kind of thing. I ran into the acid pit and unequipped all my gear so I could get in there. And then 2 people snuck up on me, one of them broke my treasure chest.
Oh, the bow?
No. It was right after the bow. There was some other treasure chest in the, equipment destroying acid.
Yeah.
I don't know what it was though, because it got broken, so I just got rubbish. But it could have been something good. What the problem is, I'm in here now, dead. It's a good chunk of souls, too. just in case. Jester's cap. So I'm gonna have to run back down there and sort that shit out.
User disconnected from your channel.
What happened there?
I was accidentally going to my desktop. I accidentally closed out the wrong thing. I even closed out my game.
Yeah. It's only 7.
Yeah, I'll probably go to bed at 9, though.
Yeah, but it felt like later than 7. Travel, Majula. What's the next area we're going through?
Rhinovamina.
Okay, so that is the next one. Just gonna get some items here, upgrade some shit. Nice Hunter's Black Bow does just need Titanite, and that's S scaling for Dex. And distance is the farthest out of all of them, too. There, no one's maxed out.
I'll be around.
Plus 80. It's 50 extra. 80. This one technically should still do more damage. Switch the Hunter's Black Bow. Magic arrows. Probably stock up on my regular arrows again.
Yeah, well.
What's her name has some poison and bleed stones now.
Yeah.
Master's Flask since I didn't get that shard. Sublime Bone Dust, and then I'll be on my way there.
Yeah, I intended to get that earlier, but I had to be at the right bonfire.
Yeah. You at the far fire?
Shrine of Omina.
Yeah, Shrine of Omina. Yeah. We're at the very top name. I was just wondering if you were, like, leveling up equipment or anything.
I did that. I didn't realize that leveling up my, what should we call it, spell casting thing would strengthen my lightning spells. So I upgraded that a bit. My summon time will be down.
Oh, I put mine down. Okay. Oh yeah, it died. Well, I almost summoned someone that was not you. Oh yeah, equipment. Changed my rings. Ah, shit! Came after I hit him with an arrow. Wasn't happy that I shot him from a far distance. Rest. Remove the Ring of Souls. That's what I put on so I didn't lose my large amount of souls there. I never repaired my one ring either. Royal Soldier's Ring, I don't really care about that. Ring of Blades. There, I gotcha. I'll take this ring off. Gold Serpent ring on. Maybe I'll see some NPCs to summon, though it's kind of late on this playthrough. We've missed like every one of them. Twinkling Titanites. I don't mind getting those from regular enemies. Yeah, it's funny, all it takes is like an enemy, one regular swing to just destroy a treasure chest like this.
Yeah, like the guy that destroyed three in one hit.
Yeah, for you. Alright, Where are these lady wizards? I don't see them down there right now. I just remember they have like horseshit long range.
Yes, they do.
Where this black bow specifically comes in handy because it has like a really long range on it too. Aimless soldier's soul. And a magic arrow. Can do much more.
Treasure chest behind this house.
Also a lady in here. We are coming and stop sing. We are Milfinita. We are here to sing to them. Sing here. For a two, four, three, eight. Smooth and silky stone for talking to her for a while. Behind you.
Did you get the treasure chest behind the house?
No, I did not. I saw you over here with these guys, so... Yeah, this one fires a lot faster. Saved your life. Do you attack the treasure chest once?
Yeah. Might be a pretty dick place to put a mimic, though.
It wouldn't be the worst thing we've done. Smooth and silky stone. Archdrake's robes. Lost and dead torch. Slumbering dragon shield. Slumbering dragon shield. Large proud soul knight. Lost and dead skeptic spice. Got a lot of drops.
There's a chest here too.
Dragon charm times one. My real dick move would be to put like one of those good treasure chests. I'd have a bunch of just enemies just surrounding it. Have it have a really good item, and then have enemies destroy it on.
Two mimics side by side.
They've done that before, haven't they?
Not that I can think of.
I feel like they should have probably done that. Rinkling Titanite times one and Smooth and Silky Stone times three. are you waiting for? What are you waiting for?
Bonfire.
If the other one does slightly more damage, it just fires so fast.
Is it the black bow or whatever?
Yeah, the black whatever bow.
Yeah, I upgraded all the way, and then I like went to use it. It's like, oh, I'm still 5 dex short.
Oh, yeah.
Well, shit.
I achieved my goal, getting on top of this pillar. Had nothing up here. Ooh, that was close enough to hit you. But too far for you. Was the making a getting hit in the face, but
that's very fast.
Yeah, I'm not really used to it. Shit, I hit her behind the thing. Big guy back here.
Yeah, I lured him.
Oh, you lured a different big guy, huh? Okay.
Oh, we can't even get through.
That's fine by me. Fuck him. The last hit with your little sword. This way, though. A real big guy. In fact, that's the boss from the one area. It's definitely close enough to damage him.
Your version of that guy, though.
There is.
I guess it works.
Yeah, you're just standing there, tanking, and I'm just hitting him from behind with arrows.
I can't, like, get too offensive, because I'll probably just roll off the edge.
Oh shit, I almost walked off the edge. I didn't realize that was, literally, like, death along the sides here. Just in my aiming mode, walking forward slowly, and then you said, get off the edges, and I'm like, you should probably look.
Yeah, this place likes to do that to you.
Yeah, I mean, if you have a torch, it's a lot easier to see. Oh yeah, it's good, good over here. Locked.
That's unfortunate.
Yeah, I think that's where you get the key sword thing. The key blade.
No, I think we get the key embedded from the frog monster boss.
Oh, you do? I thought it was in here.
If you remember, over here it leads to, like, stuff too. Where the ogre was.
Yeah. It's funny if... Holy shit. Yeah, torch. I didn't need my bow. I would probably have one of those out. I almost ran off the edge again here. Just because I wasn't paying attention to shit. Oh, that's a death trap one, right? Right up here on this one. No item, though, so I'm not, Oh, there's that lady.
Ah, shit. Bow fireball.
Okay, I got her. There's another one over here. Remember why I liked this bow when I played my dex build last time. Estus Flask Shard.
I knew there was one over here.
That'd be a dick spot to put one. At any point where you have to get through a bunch of shit, Sunlight Blade.
Ooh, that'd be a good one for me.
Does that enchant your sword or something with light magic?
Lightning on my sword.
Yep. You have to not have something else enchanted on it then.
Yeah, that's the problem.
It's not really a big problem, though. We're back to stuff being everywhere.
Yeah, we looked all the way over there, didn't we?
Yeah, we didn't go this way. Through this, and then on the left, it looks like there's another little path. Little hidden area. Smooth and silky stone, and Lone Hunter Smith.
Enemies just have so much poise.
Yeah, you don't stun them at all. I like the hammer because it has a good amount of, like, hammer in the face fucking power. Oh, is that the boss there?
I Yeah, I think so.
Okay, yeah, there's still all that area way over there on the right, but I don't... Oh, wait, I don't think we can get to that. We have to go through the boss to get over to that side, don't we?
Or no, actually, maybe that is just another area. Because I remember another big area, like, in the water, like a big circle of enemies. I had my shield up.
Good news is he's standing still right now.
Yeah, I think there's a bonfire after, you get through that fog gate, so... I just have to call it good there then. It takes a while to get back there.
Singer's Death, Dress, and Life Ring plus 2. Is this just Beast 2? So you're done for the night, then?
Yeah, it's already pretty much 8.
Okay, then. Are dropping twinkling day notes. I like that. Yeah, forces you to go through this fog might as well restock my arrows. Bonfire lit. Pretty easy area.
User disconnected from your channel.
As long as you have long range spells, anyways. Or long range bows. Shield. Sure, I'll buy the great arrows. At some point I'll get a great bow. Shit, they made nice slabs. Just been talking to him. Straight as he might have something. I don't think he does. But you never know. Redwoods, mate. See, no Grave of Saints. Deals. And. Is this the right one? It's probably killing this dragon rat thing. Definitely the guy. Get someone here even. Yeah. sucks. Well, that happened fast. Take those four rats out with my bow. Just need to hit one, hurt the next, hit the next. And toxic is just poison, I think, so maybe I can put that poison herb thing. Authority, rat tail. Is that it? Yeah, I guess so. Oh, I guess the rat covenant or whatever is underneath the, one place, right? One place I didn't do yet. Grave of Saints. I don't think it's that big of a place anyway, so maybe I'll just run through it. Get headphones out on the desk again. Fine, right, so. so I'll try and put stone in. I'm just not gonna. Prepared. Hopefully they didn't drop anything I needed. I don't think they did. Just need one to open up the other side. By jumping? How about no? Alright, Ferris Lock's down. Drop range. Death. Stone statues, which with despair and torch. Five places. I guess I'm a little bit overleveled for this area. There wasn't really much in this area for a Pharaoh's Lockstone, but many Pharaoh's Lockstones are just garbage.
Leave this place, human. We have no time. Humans bring nothing. Is there? First one of mine rat burrows conquered. This will not rejoice. Since thou permit me ask, wilt thou thy human soul surrender? Swearest thou by the sweet-tempered sludge that laps at our bosoms?
Part of the Rat Kings.
Thou hast the eyes of one who, human, take this ring. It was forged. The ring draws to thee those who would defile Wear the ring whenever thou art near, and destroy those who would dare. I will grant unto thee all thou should. I prithee, sir, speak thy mind.
It also affects oneself. Boost poison resist, bleed resist, petrified resist. Ferro Softstone back for that one that I dropped previously. Oh no, I did the same thing that other guy did. Oh well. It's not a big loss. I don't really care too much about those souls. Or the covenant. I don't really know which covenant bother being in. I don't think I care about any of them, honestly. Is there anything else I missed? Yeah, there's some branches of your shit we can do on some of those. How many branches of your do I got? Three. I got three of these. Petrified somethings or a bunch of these things. I guess I'll go to the smooth and silky birds. I'll do that and then call it a night. wanted to do there. I use this to recover health. Slab, slab, point detonate, channeler's trident again, demon's great hammer again, extra dial orb. I got a couple enchantment orbs, stone. Other areas of stuff do I need to do that's extra? I don't really think there is anything much. See you again next time there, guys.